When I got to Georgia, there was nothing but an empty house. And I wonder what the hell we were doing driving 500 miles in opposite directions. Decisions in this world that made try.